Glad to be here at Woody's Diner on Adams Avenue for Shop of the Cop, Huntington Beach.
Having grown up, you know, in Detroit, being homeless, not always having Christmases, not having great memories of my Christmases in many years of my childhood, made me and my wife think about how can we get back.
Just wanted to take the time out on this day to say how thankful I am that I get to be a part of this event. I greatly appreciate it that they asked me to be a part of it, do it every year, and I have for the last few years. I got a 10-year-old named Blake. When I saw the look on his face when we got to have breakfast, he was so pumped, let alone to know that we're gonna go to Target after and shop on a budget that these generous donators have donated to him and all the other kids involved. It's something to see, and I think you really gotta be here to be a part of it.
We have 47 students this year picked by the school districts, having breakfast, going shopping with our Huntington Beach police officers, and then going over and getting all the presents wrapped by our support personnel and all the volunteers. That way the students can learn that the officers can be their friends, talk to them when they need something, and just form that relationship with the officers.